Today at 5, a year-long project leaves a heavily traveled road torn up by SDG&E. Now they say they've done all they can do and neighbors are pleading to the city for help. Your Stories investigates. Today on News 8 at 5.